Welcome back to another part. We are doing Valkyries. And I also do not know what happened at the last few minutes of that video. Probably because of some of the settings I might have changed, just tweaked a little, but I just went back to it just normal, so maybe I should never have that problem again. So, we only have 7 more, technically 6 more to unlock. Oh boy, and then we gotta go against Elodie's, and then we go against that super boss. yay. I didn't change much, so nothing to really show off. I did level up a little bit, not too much. Okay. Whoops, I forgot that I... Yeah, there we go. Valkyries. And if I remember, I think we get assassins in this one, so if I'm not careful, I'm going to die. So what did I roll? Priests and... oh, dragoons. This isn't too terrible. Let's see here. Yep. Let me see what they have. Robe of Lords. Can always steal some of that. Critical Quick. You got a Faith Staff. Definitely would steal one of those. Scorpion Tails. Alright. I think you have innate maintenance anyway, right? Yeah. No? Alright, well, this is easy enough. It's just the Nightblade class is, so, I need to keep one of them alive. And you're just a normal priest, right? Nah. So I just gotta keep one of them alive and kill the others. Got it. Alright, I know what I'm doing. The enemy come towards me. Interesting. Okay. Whoops. Whoops, so well. I autopilot and like, yeah. Since we're just really self-separated. It's gonna be a while before I can get to those, to the girls in the back. The one that's going to accumulate is going to be slightly my worry. That's the only one I know I need to just... This is such a slow start for both sides. They're level 78, holy jeez. You're the only one who I am concerned about because of that. Yeah. See here, Mighty Guard. You're gonna come up here and do a jump, are ya? No? You got abandoned, but I have concentrates, so that means nothing to me. Your defense means nothing. Oh, come on. There we go. Thirteen. Oh, huh. Alright, the priests are gonna be a pain. Holy, I'm guessing. Come on, Jody, what do you got for me? You got monk skills. Do you plan? That hurts. Faith, ugh. Mighty Guard? I mean, I could have Ramza just get rid of all that once it becomes his turn again. Ah. Do this. I think Boko's dead here. Oh no, he's not. He's hanging by a thread. Oh, never mind, he's dead. Boko, no! Poor Boko, he doesn't deserve that. Alright, this may actually turn to be very bad. No, okay. Ugh, auto haste? That went off? Ugh. Set her back here. Yeah, well, that's not where I want her to turn, but you know what? That's fine. That she probably might just reapply it. Yep, okay. Nah, let's just jump on her. Ow. 330 damage? Ugh. She has... okay. Full cure? Ooh. On a unit that's just... Dang it. She guarded that one. Then only hit the Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. Okay. Yeah, go ahead and do that. Ow. That hurts. Thanks for the free haste, though. I gotta do something about Boko soon. Outright killer, but I need them down. I get Boko up here. Taking a risk for 12% miss, and it hits, okay. Arise, Boko. I hope it's your turn, because you haven't had a turn pass for a moment. You get haste, and you get haste. Goodbye? Okay, I dealt with the damage dealers, but I still gotta deal with the priests and her. Nah, darn, it's not Boko's turn yet. Okay. How unfortunate. I gotta deal with these three. But how do I do this? Ew. Ew, okay. I better not. Coley. Ramza, of course. No, that actually hit. Ramza's down. You're down again. And she's still up, though, but that she hurts badly. You deserve this. You deserve it all. That's your fault. That might have just won me. No. You're not gonna sit there and bonk me to death like that. You did it to yourself, you priest. You did it to yourself. Get Boko back up. I don't know if it's gonna be Boko's turn, but I would... There we go. And which priest do I want to keep alive? Definitely not you. They're gonna take down Boko again, of course. Of course you will. And you're back up, and you're gonna try to raise, or are you gonna heal? Heal, okay. Okay, so I'll push you back here. Okay, I gotta take you back down again, though. No. But she might get it off anyway. Of course. Do this. Get Ramza some haste and just reinitialize all theirs. I still gotta get Boko up and get him a turn and heal him up and we'll be fine. You're not gonna heal the one that's gonna die? Okay. Bye. Nice. Yeah, yeah. 4 versus 3. Alrighty. Things are in my favor slightly. There you go, Boko. Hopefully you'll stay up this time. I don't think you'll get a turn. Nope, that's not gonna work. Do some Void Strike. You don't need that. Try raising Boko again. I may as well. There we go. Everybody should be fine. In terms of healing, this guy can Boko up. I do need it down until I get at least one of them alive. Here we go. Leave Boko alone. Oh, well, you're dead essentially. And it's your fault. But with you stepping onto that, it's either A, I can ignore you, or I can just allow you to get that off. Wait, what are you even casting? I haven't seen water in a while. Got no choice. There you go. Welcome to our team, temporarily. That was a waste of turn. Oh well, better than her focusing on me then. You know what, maybe I shouldn't care about keeping the abandoned one up. Nah, whatever. This battle is not too much. Whatever you're gonna do, it's not gonna work out for you. Okay. Do some slow, why not? Ah, you dumb controller, stop. Oh boy. And jump should come along anytime soon. Yeah, yeah, go ahead, get your regeneration, not gonna matter much. Here you go, take this slow though. Bye. Alright, Boko Navy, you should be fine this time, I hope. Holy jeez. Arise, Boko. Nice. Boko, you're back, finally. Holy jeez. Complete voice, though. Honestly, I do want Ramza to have more skills, so critical quip, bolt 3, float, why not? Give me him. Treasure box. You know what? To give this a guaranteed game for me, so she doesn't decide just to revive anyone. Probably the best call I can make. Shield. Take that from mine. We have a costume. need to check on. Okay, I got that. Oh, I had to check on that area too. But you know what? I'll have her do it. So. Not there. Okay. Come on, Gina. You're super slow. You're level 80 almost. Where are the possible spots there? Get her healed quite a bit. Oh boy. This battle should not take too much longer once I Mage's run. Okay, now I just find the exit and I think I'll let Boko deal with that. Right there. Nope, okay. Okay. Yeesh. You're looking to just down anyone. Your stuff, please. Thank you. And the next one could be right there. And Boko found it. All right. Now we just get rid of her. Damage you. Oh my god. Ow. That hurts quite a bit, not gonna lie. There we go. Everybody get some healing. Oh, that's a crystal. There. She wants it too. I'm just gonna do a space race with her for the crystal. And after that, we'll call this quits. Get up. There we go. There we go. She's gonna grab it. I should have just killed her. No, well. Fine, you win this little race. Go ahead, take it. Well, I mean, we're gonna get some good experience points off you. I gotta get them to level 99 anyway. Should have just destroyed you. What's your CT at? 65? Nope, can't do it. Just do some haste. There you go. I got some more where that came from. Come on out. Of course you would do that to poor Boko. Nah, Boko already had his downs too many games, so... Ew. Get her some EXP. Get you some EXP. Alright, and just send her pitch black into the darkness after this haste. Send her into deeps of despair, Junko. And goodbye. You're done. You are absolutely done. Ugh. Goodbye. Only 205. She must have really weak fave. Very nice. Alright, Valkyries is finished. Now I will be doing, Mlampan. Or backwards Napalm. I'm getting so closer to where I was before I lost everything in this game. Make this official and save it. There we go. Alright, until next time.